Welcome to the Public Health Information System. In this demonstration, you will learn how to edit and delete a service account. I'll guide you through the steps of accomplishing this task. Log in to PHIS using your eAuth user ID and password and then click the Login button. First, click on Batch Processing in the left menu of Export Applicant. Next, click Service Accounts. Click Open for the account you want to edit. Click Edit to update the information. Make any corrections needed. Click Save. The account information was updated and saved successfully. Click Sign Out. Next, we will review the process for deleting a service account. First, click on Batch Processing in the left menu of Export Applicant. Next, click Service Accounts. Click Delete for the account you would like to delete. A window will pop up asking you to confirm the deletion. Click OK. The account was deleted successfully. Click Sign Out. This is the end of this exercise. You will now be returned to the introductory screen. Thanks for your interest in the Public Health Information System.